serving was awesome. We had such an awesome time today. Thank God for the pastor and the word that he is stored into us. I encourage everybody that's out there need a church home, come on to Lifeline and enjoy the word of God, and you will be blessed.
On today's service, I think it was great, which is always great with Pastor Ricky. And I love this. I've been in these services for about 15 years, and I've enjoyed every service that I've ever been in with this church. Wouldn't do nothing better. Can't do nothing better.
Hi, I'm Anthony Ashford, and this is my wife, Loretta Ashford, and we came to the service today, and we were so blessed. The praise and worship just had me in tears when they sung about how I need him.
Yes.
And I was blessed. The Spirit of God was here at this church. The Spirit of God was like you were there to touch God personally.
Amazing. You people out there that need to come here, we will pray for you if you need prayer. We will feed you. You had instruments. Everything was amazing. Thank you. So come out next time.
Awesome, awesome, awesome. Always awesome, awesome, awesome. God's big idea. Good.
Our service was really awesome today because our pastors always give us the pure word. And the word today was get off the roller coaster ride. And so many of us don't know who we are in Christ Jesus, but we got the word today and it's time for us to take action on it. We always get fed here at Lifeline. His wife does the same thing on Thursday nights. When we go into prayer, we intercede and we pray and we get results. So this is what he's talking about. It is time now for us to line up, get in place, and do exactly what God expects for us to do. I'm excited about this. I'm excited about our teamwork and everybody's effort and what they're all doing. Our young people, our young ministers that are over the young people. Thing. We have such a, if you want to be a part of something, you come out. We invite you to come. There is something for everyone, the young and the old and the in-between. So we encourage you to come out and be blessed. Thank you.
Praise the Lord. I thank God for being here on today. We had such an awesome time in the Lord. We had almost a packed house. And we're encouraging everyone to come out and be a part of what God is doing here in Corsicana. Be a part of what he's doing in the Spirit. And we thank him because we are led by the Spirit. And those who are led by the Spirit, the Word of God says, we are the sons and daughters of God. Come out next Sunday. God bless.
Wow, what a powerful, remarkable service we had today. We talked about getting off the roller coaster of life. And I'm telling you, I'd like to invite you to come and be a part of our services where the worship is off the chain and the word is very powerful and potent. And I'm telling you, you will be so blessed to be a part of our service. Even though we're in Corsicana, it's not that far to drive. If you're in Dallas, it's 50 miles away. Waco, 50 miles away. Palestine, 50 miles away. We're the epic center of what God is doing right now in this area. So come and be a part of a mighty service. Thank you.